That's him. I'm gonna tell everyone where we are right now. So we're at the ski hill. It's the Saint Sauveur ski hill. We're at 1 hour northbound of Montreal and spring skiing started. Check this out. Look, Phantom. And we're hanging out today. I'm not skiing, but we're just hanging out, and check out how beautiful this is. Put this on your bucket list, people, for all you skiers out there or beginners. There's beginning hills and there's teachers that will teach you how to ski as well. Look how great this is. And Phantom and I love to hang out here because I live in the area. Look at him in all his glory. Phantom, say hi, everybody. Enjoy your day, everyone. We're just gonna hang out here at the ski hill and soak up some of this, spring sun. And skiing is actually gonna go on right into the month of May here. So if you get a chance, come on up our way. Check this out. Isn't that neat? And there's flags from all around the world. So everyone is welcome. And dogs are allowed as well, so you can come and hang out with your pups while you ski. Ciao, ciao for now. Hey, baby. He's in all his glory. Hi, Phantom. Wanna lay down, honey? No? He just wants to check out what's going on around here. Oh, Phantom, you're so cute. Actually, I saw a Newfoundland here the other day. He's a little smaller than Phantom. Phantom's a giant. He's actually 200 pounds, but not an ounce of fat on him. He's in great shape for a large Newfoundland. So Phantom, what do we say now? Ciao, ciao for now, and we'll see each other again very soon while we watch the skiers and snowboarders. Right, Phantom? Have a good day, everyone. Ciao, ciao for now.